We helped the wrong side?
I...
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy. What's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Bye.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh. She was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? So, the sailors who heard voices at sea, how did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Oh. Well, good thing I didn't drink any seawater. Right?
Yes, it is. Observant.
I am known for my attention to detail.
Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead, I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you.
How about you, young one?
What did we miss?
Was there more to discuss?
Sindri, we found something.
Armor piece? Oh, I hope it's a new armor piece.
Thank you. Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Midgard.
We just came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better.
Hey, Brock. Could you take a look at this?
What you got for old Brock? Holy Heimdall! Do you know what this is?
The heart of an ancient.
The heart of a... Oh, yeah, well, that's what it is.
It wasn't easy to kill.
Oh, really? Giant monster made out of rocks don't go down easy? Shocker. Let's get you squared away, then. good. Say the word, kid. What more you need? You take care now.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Did you see something out there? That tower.
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. Know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told me when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you? Should we dock on this beach? Treasures from all different realms. Do you think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Reavers.
Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first. What's that?
Atreus, here.
Yes, Father. Whoa.
Boy.
Another map. Bet we'll find something useful here.
Thank you.